That was right in the baby makeup.
Right now, we are going to watch the 2023
Women's
Royal Rumble match, where I proved to everyone that Mommy was always on top. So let's watch it.
Let's. Damien looks very excited. Oh, and we get to watch your whole entrance too.
Yeah.
I love it.
Cool. Love that for us.
We got to watch your entrance.
Oh, there she is. Big stuff for sale, Rhea.
Your hair is so much shorter.
Dude, it grew
Who
big.
Is that?
I don't know, bro.
It's number one. Had to be Rhea Ripley.
Why do you look so angry?
Because I have to deal with you guys.
Me?
Rhea always brings the outfits.
She does. She puts in a good amount of effort, and we appreciate the look.
We appreciate a good look. L-E-W-K.
Look, honey.
This was actually, you know, this were a Rumble... kind of started it all, because Rhea really, you know, she got attacked by Beth. She came out as number one. Mm-hmm. She was everybody's target. She was the one person that we knew was obviously gonna be the potential winner.
Dang, that's a long ramp.
That was a long ass ramp. That was a ridiculously long ramp.
And there's nothing weirder than that minute of also deciding, do you run?
Right, and then be gasped to get to the ring.
Yes, did you run?
I mean, I put a quick step on it, but...
See, I don't. I do a sassy walk the whole way. I sass my way down the catwalk, honey, all the way there.
Rhea, of course, taking her sweet time.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure you had butterflies, you know, all over the place. I always talk about having those butterflies, but making them line up and fly straight. You know, what were you thinking, you know, when you saw Rhea Ripley walk out there, you know, number one, getting ready to, you know, kick the thing off?
I was thinking, like, oh my God, seven more until me. It was, butterflies. I was so nervous, but so excited.
Oh, it's my buddy Liv. I miss her. She made the Rumble so fun. Okay, Liv Morgan. Another one who brings it.
Every time.
Every time with the gear.
Yeah.
Which I appreciate.
Yes.
Love that. I mean, I'm not necessarily always into a bright moment, but here we are sitting in all pink, so can't say much.
We still got Liv Morgan's entrance, too.
No, we're not watching that.
No.
Not watching that.
Yeah, I agree. Plus forward.
Just so she can... Yep. Next.
All right, here we go. Ring that bell. Mi gente of Texas wants it. Look at them. That is a full packed
right.
Alamo Dome. Look at that. Okay, I liked this moment because I was like, ooh, 100%, these could be the final two.
Yep. So like call back to the rivalry.
Yes. To have the first two in there and know that there's a huge possibility they could go all the way was, I thought, really cool.
Yeah, I liked it. It was good.
There we go. Oh.
Get her.
Right
get
into
her.
It.
She really giving it to her.
Damn.
I mean, that wasn't smart. How are you going to go, you know, start swinging at Rhea?
That was not smart. Stop. Just launched her. You know, people say you can trust you as far as I can throw you?
Yeah.
Looks like you trust her pretty good.
She looks so evil.
She loves beating people up. Loves it.
Not my Livy poo.
Where are you? You should be saving her right now.
Yeah, well, they didn't tell me it was my time yet. You know, you gotta wait till your number's called. Gotta wait till you hear your music.
It's not your time yet.
If it was up to me, I would have been out there.
She probably would have been out there for you by now.
I mean, I think so.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know if it's something that maybe we could talk to, like, the rules about, or, like, the people who make the rules, but, like, if you're in a tag or friends, can you come out with your friend and just wait outside the ring till it's your time to get in the ring?
Yeah.
That way you guys make your entrance together, but I just wait patiently until, okay, that's my music. I can get in now, you know?
Or you just make your own rules. Just go out there and do it.
That's good, too.
Good, too. Makes it more entertaining.
Mm-hmm.
Every single time the timer would start counting down, I would get chills just because it was like, I know you always told me, like, just soak up the moment, take in the moment as much as you can. So that's what I was doing when I was back there. I was looking around. I was surrounded by women that inspired me as a kid watching this. So it was really surreal, every single moment of it.
This was quite the look. My niece was all over this.
Was she?
My niece loves pink. Yeah, she loves pink, so she was like, Mommy, Barbie! Because Dana looks like a Barbie.
She does look like a Barbie.
She's cute.
The mentality going in at number one, trying to survive. Wondering if your gas tank can handle it. Because, yeah, there's a lot of girls coming, and it's a long match. And pretty much.
You know, Captain Obvious.
Take that, Riri.
Yeah, I'm nervous, though. I always get nervous before anything of this magnitude, even though I've been in a couple before. Like I said, this one in particular felt like very different. Felt bigger, in a sense, just because I was with Bailey and with Io, and you knew I had to go in there and wreck shop. We're not doing that just yet.
I always get nervous when people come up to the top.
Mm-hmm.
This is good, though, because they're the first three, so, like, there's not too many bodies in the ring to worry about at this point.
When it's five or more, it starts getting really hectic.
Yeah, because even in those other multi-women matches, like Elimination Chamber and Money in the Bank and...
There's a lot going on. There's a lot. And you got to try and figure out who's in the ring, and then you always forget someone.
Yes.
The women have come such a long way, and I remember being, like, 10 years old watching, and there was no women's Royal Rumbles, you know? There was a woman weren't main eventing. They were having, like, two-minute matches, and to go from that to, in 2018, me watching as a fan, the first ever women's Royal Rumble, that was so crazy, and, like, such a big step in the evolution of the woman, because, like, I'm sure they always wanted that. They always wanted that Royal Rumble match. They always wanted to point to that WrestleMania sign, and now I have the chance to do it because of all of these women.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I have the chills.
Oh, okay, Shayna.
I didn't realize Shayna had some actual moves.
I didn't think she could do cool things.
Yeah, I thought it was like punches, strikes, maybe some holds, a suplex.
That stomp, of course.
Yes.
Okay.
Which I have been a victim of, I'm sure. You have too,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, like, yeah, she's got me, her and Rhonda got me a couple times in the arm. It's all right. We move on.
Yeah, I guess we live and forget, you know?
I mean, you know, you can never forget.
No.
But, you know, I try not to hold grudges. I try to...
It's hard.
I don't want to talk about it.
a fearless leader. She's just the best. Look at, just... Just own it. Not even running to, you know what I mean? Like, she knows that we've got this. Well, a little jog. A little bit of a jog. Nothing too crazy. Gotta get a sign rip in there.
She's like, ooh, let me shake hands.
Nice
just
little jog.
Just kidding. Let me take this sign and rip it up.
That's so mean.
She, look at her. She's such a bully. You can't touch me. No. You can't touch me. Na 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 na. That's what she's saying.
All right, yeah, see? We're confident, she's just taking off her jacket. We're good, man. Got her damage control armband on. Let's go.
See, that's what happens.
There you go, Liv, that's right.
Being a bully, and that's what happens to you.
Yep.
First
elimination?
No.
Get her, Liv.
Stay on her.
You know what, I don't remember this. Okay. Maybe came in a little bit too confident. You know what? I think she planned this. I think this is part of the plan. Yep. I think this is part of the plan. She knows what she's doing.
Oh, dang.
Okay, exciting moment for BFAB. I feel like the world is getting to see what we all know she can do.
Absolutely.
Damn, there's like 7 of you guys in there.
There's a lot, yeah. Not for long. We'll keep watching this.
Yeah. Did you ever go to shows at this stadium?
With my dad when I was younger, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So you had memories with this?
I had memories there. My dad had memories there. So it was really cool for both of us to kind of have that reconnecting memory moment.
Yeah.
One of his first opportunities when he was wrestling, he was actually meeting a couple of promoters at this arena.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Oh, that's pretty cool.
It was fun while it lasted, B.
See ya.
Bye.
She just got in there.
She was in there for a good 45 seconds.
Yeah.
Props to her, you know?
Yeah.
That's a shame.
Bye, girl. But you know what? She did her thing.
Good showing.
All right, who's next?
Ooh.
Do you remember who's next?
Oh, little Roxanne.
Oh, little NXT champ Roxy.
There we go, right here. What were you thinking right here?
I was thinking I gotta take it all in. That's exactly what I was thinking. I went out there, I stood there for a few seconds.
Yep.
I was like, I'm gonna look at them. I'm gonna take this moment in.
Yes, indeed.
Look at the smile on my face.
She's so tiny.
She's so itty bitty.
She is.
I thought that was a child. Sounded like that kid in there.
Whose kid is that?
Where's security?
You're just letting a kid go in the aisleway.
Someone tackle her.
There you go, coming off the top rope.
Yeah.
You know, splashing Dana Brooke, you know. First, you know, time in the Royal Rumble. What was the butterflies like? I mean, what was the adrenaline like? I mean,
oh my God.
Yeah.
The adrenaline was crazy. I remember I did right here. I went for that. Did the little nip up after that.
Oh,
that
man.
Fire,
yeah.
When the crowd like started coming with me, it was like a feeling that I will literally never forget. And then Bailey out here had to ruin it for me. Bailey and damage control.
But you still got a little piece of Bailey too, and that right there had to be some kind of satisfaction. I'm sorry, be gratified.
I almost got her out too.
Yeah.
Almost.
I'm over here watching this like it's live. Like I'm getting into the spots. It's like, oh, she almost eliminated her. I'm like, wait a minute.
Gotta wait for the rest of this. I don't know why we couldn't come out. Just one, like three of us at the same time. Over. Game over.
Dakota Kai. She gets out next. Who is it? And it's freaking, who is it?
It's Dakota Kai.
Wow. Dakota.
She's okay. She's making her run for it.
Talk about a sprint.
Yeah, right.
Talk about a flipping sprint.
She was in trouble, all right? That's another reason why I was running like that. Bailey was, you know, a little bit in peril, a little bit in jeopardy right now. Got to save her.
And that gear is, I think, Doja Cat inspired.
Ooh. Yes, mm-hmm. It is. She's a big Doja Cat fan.
Whoa, you're an Aggie backbreaker. Whoa, scorpion kick. Yep, see? There, now everything's coming together.
Oh, mates. Aww, that's nice.
Damage control, girlies.
That's nice. Mates is... Oh!
Oh?
That was right in the baby maker.
Oh! So we're still plotting. Even while we're getting beat down, we're still plotting. Forever plotting.
I'll give you $5 if you answer before me on who answers or who comes out next.
Wow.
Io Sky. That's my guess.
The three of us had a plan. We had multiple plans in terms of how to eliminate people, how to, you know, save the others and make sure that we were all, like all three of us were okay. So yes, there was a lot of that. But right now we're kind of just trying to survive because as you can see, everyone's coming after us.
We got 8 seconds, 7, 6. Who's next, guys?
Io.
Why are you taking my answer, bro?
Stop showing them the answers. Who's after this?
Gotta wait until we get the third. Ah, there she is. Future champ. See, now it's over. Now, you're done.
Io, 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 Io.
I was gonna say Natty or Shotzi.
Everyone's ganging up on us, so now we turn the tables a little bit. You know what I mean? That entrance is so long.
We got enough damage control in there.
Now we good. Now we Gucci. Ah, look at her. Ah, genius of the sky. Let's go, springboard queen.
I would like to wrestle Io in a WWE ring.
I would love for you to wrestle Io in a WWE ring. And I'll watch.
I think it'd be great.
Yeah. Okay, so we've got all damage control girls here now.
Yes.
We got the whole squad. Okay. Io is ridiculous.
I mean, of the team, yes.
Oh, yeah. Got it.
Now it's done, right? Now we're going to start going on a little bit of a rampage right now.
Look, this is a literal numbers game right here.
A little fight in her.
I think everyone is every man for himself.
Except damage control.
See? Oh. Number one. Get the tally out. That's one. All right, now no one is safe.
It's always good to have some friends.
We're taking notes. For our dual... win.
Let's go. See? Teamwork. She does a little bit of a bend there. I do a little bit of kick.
Oh, right in the schnoz.
Just need to
watch my back, but it's fine because I've got my teammates there. See? Case in point.
And that's the thing. When you've got backup in the ring, you can get a little too cocky and somebody can just come up behind you and bow.
That's true.
Dunzoed.
That's very true.
Need to keep it. Oh, wow.
Wait, that was kind of crazy.
Good night, Roxanne.
What is that now? Three? Two? Three? I think we're on three.
Yeah, like obviously I wanted to go up there and point to that sign. Like that's always been my dream.
Yeah.
To win the Royal Rumble.
Sorry. Hope you had fun.
I do see you standing at the top of one of these Royal Rumbles and pointing at that sign and being able to call your shot. And this is just the beginning.
One day.
And like the Undertaker told me, just soak in these moments. You know, try to remember every one of them because they don't last forever.
Now, I know Shayna doesn't look it, but she is a pretty
athletic
human like being. You see her almost skin the cat there? She held on.
Get out of here. Yeah, you're gone. You're done. Taking out Natalia and Shayna. Pretty good. 2-for-1. I'd say that's a good deal.
I forgot that happened. Damage control took out Natty and Shayna. Yeah.
They're so bad to the bone. I love it.
You like a bad girl, don't you?
You're like a bad little girl.
Yeah, she does.
All right, here we go.
Oh, speaking of the devil.
It's me.
Okay, we got Zoe.
Were you scared? Like, were you
I was shaking. When I say I was shaking, I was literally just like, biggest crowd I've ever performed in front of.
Yeah.
I was like, I don't know what to do here, so I'm just going to start running.
Yes. Well, they did say we should run.
Yeah, that's true.
We shouldn't kill too much time going down the ramp.
You know, I didn't want to break any rules at that point.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, nice slide. You're smooth. Okay, don't do that to my friend.
No, she deserved it. And Dakota.
Well, that, you know.
One for all, you know?
Well, yeah, they took your friend out, so I understand that. Nice.
Stupid Rhea.
Did she eliminate you here?
No.
Oh, okay. Whew.
She's so, so talented. Right here, I was getting so excited. I landed on her pretty hard.
Well, she deserved it. She deserved it. That's how you...
It felt so good.
I bet.
Yeah, Zoe's on fire right now. That's what I'm talking about. Anyone coming into the ring, especially someone like that, that's super athletic, is a problem. She is a problem. Gotta keep your eyes open at all times, because this is... Especially when, like, a new person's entering every however often, it's just insane. It's just an insane match.
Ooh. Damage control is just...
They're taking over.
Well, I mean, as they should. There's three of them.
Yeah.
It's three versus everyone else.
Okay, all right. We go after Candace. Candace goes after us. But then our fearless leader comes in and saves the day, as she always does. I think we're like, okay, we're going to get you out of here now. You're a problem. Oh, okay. That kind of backfired a little bit on us. It's fine. We're still in it. We're still in it. Io's on the apron, but she's fine. I'm so interested because I don't remember. Oh!
Oh, see ya. Who is that?
Candace.
Bye-bye.
See, one of us is always there. Someone's getting stomped on, the other one's always there to save us. It's fine. All right, we got another entrance. We're regrouping in the corner. Who's this?
The man! Becky Lynch.
Business about to pick up.
Why are you so mad for, bro? What we do? What we...
Really get it together.
Oh, I did. I rolled under the bottom rope, and I was like, bye.
Wait, you can do that?
Yeah, you can go under the bottom. Just don't go over the top. That's how you get a rest, fam.
Did you just learn that?
Yeah, I didn't know that.
We know Becky's going to be a problem. Even though she's not even in the ring yet. So we go out and meet her, because why not? Not eliminated. We went under the bottom rope.
See, like, they just... How are they not eliminated?
Because they went through the ropes.
Under?
Yeah. You only get eliminated when you go over the top.
Well, I know that.
Well, then you can go under the bottom and not be eliminated.
Ooh, Becky always comes in hot.
She does.
I love it.
I'm not here to argue this. I'm an 18-year veteran.
She loves to fight. It's that Irish in her,
mm-hmm.
you know?
Mm-hmm. She's a hothead.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's just go outside on the Royal Rumble. Oh, my goodness. They're just attacking her. This is unfair. Bring the friends.
Should have pulled out
She ain't got no friends.
Go help her.
No, I don't like her.
What if she joins Judgment Day?
Numbers game, numbers game, numbers game!
Oh, no, see, Becky, that's where you messed up. You went for damage control.
Yeah.
Why, you want her about a Judgment Day?
No, I'm just throwing names out.
Uh-huh. She'll take it easy, dog.
You want another girl in Judgment Day?
Dog.
Dude, she's getting beat up by three people. It seemed a little unfair.
Yeah, just we've beat up one person before.
That's fair.
Over the table! So we do. We cause shenanigans. We cause chaos. We're not even eliminated. We can just hop back in the ring whenever we want.
So bad. You know, she got a kid.
Okay.
Suffering. Yes!
They should put it to the table.
They should.
That's what I would do.
Oh, here comes Tegan.
Here she comes. Skittles herself.
Oh, gosh.
Who'd be the first round draft pick to the Judgment Day?
Is it a random draft or are we picking?
We're picking.
We got to pick.
I'll tell you.
I know who you're going to pick.
I'll tell you who I wouldn't pick.
Oh.
Your dad?
Well, I don't know. He's by default. That's fair. Only one Mysterio per group.
Tegan and I have a little bit of history back in NXT days.
What's she gonna do? A Molly go round?
You got it.
Every time.
Who wouldn't you pick?
Who wouldn't I pick? Probably Tegan.
But she's just on fire. Everyone that enters the ring is just on fire. She going. She won't stop. She's an Energizer Bunny. Cannonball. Oof. Yeah, I felt that one too many times in my life.
You know what? One thing I will say is her cardio must be top notch if she can be running that many laps around this ring.
What number do you hope to get for this year?
That's a good question. You know, because I've been thinking about it. I'm like, okay, I would love to start.
Yeah.
But then deep down, I'm like, oh, it's a long match.
60 minutes.
And, you know, like, the big girl in me is saying,
You could do it.
You could do it.
You can do it.
I can do it. Just going to be really tired afterwards.
It's okay. Just hide in a corner.
Yeah.
You know,
I mean, it's easy, you know, for you to say hide in a corner. I can't hide.
You're very big.
You ever play hide and go seek? It's not easy.
All right, we're still in it. All three of us are still in it, so we're good.
I'm like a big target.
You are. Big bullseye just right there. Like,
come
forehead.
Get me.
Oh, here comes Asuka.
Ah, interesting. At this point in time, Asuka was not a part of Damage Control. In fact, we were, kind of going against her at this point in time, you could say. So this is interesting.
A mess is super scary, bro.
Bro, that's a scary mess.
It's a scary mess, bro. That's what it is. It's a scary mess, bro.
This is cool. I can say that now. She's part of Damage Control. yeah. So cool. She's so cool. I want some of that coolness to rub off of me. Now she's a part of the faction, so it's all good. Honestly, imagine if she was a part of Damage Control at this point in time. We would, like, 100%. Game over.
For me, I felt a lot. I'm sure you felt a lot of pressure.
Well, why did you feel pressure? You first.
I felt a lot of pressure because I had been absent for some time. And during that absence, I actually wasn't even sure I'd ever be in a wrestling ring again. Yeah, to be off for 4 months, unsure of my future and my fate and what might happen, it was, there was a lot riding on it for me.
And honestly, me too. Me too. Like, this was my return to WWE. And really, I had had how many debuts? I had like, 5 debuts, none of which went my way. So, I'm like, what on earth could possibly happen in this Royal Rumble ring in front of the biggest, you know, crowd that I think at this point I had wrestled in front of? Probably,
yeah,
ever.
It was a huge crowd.
Yeah.
Boom. Oh, she's done. Okay, all right. Asuka's got one on the board.
Oh, so sad. Cheerio. Bye-bye. Home to mommy.
Wiping my tears away.
That kind of counts, though, as part of Damage Control's total, I think. Maybe.
Hey! There she is!
It's the Miss P!
Oh, it's me.
It's little Miss P!
Oh, there I am. Oh, look at me.
And look how good you look. Ooh, you look angry, girl. You look so angry. Ooh, but you look also kind of fired up.
Oh, yeah, you know it. I'm ready.
Meow. Wow.
Ready to mess some women's up.
Okay, so how did you decide that this was going to be your re-debuting look?
The rebirth of Piper Niven. I wanted to go with like a little, I wanted a nod to my Scottish heritage.
Okay.
So the tartan and the braids.
Yeah.
And there's a lot of like symbolism on the little crest on my gear there and on my jacket. But I also wanted like a good grunge look, you know. I love. Look at me go.
I know. Look at
sticking them. Oh, go on then. Go on then. Whoa. That's right. Have some of that. Have it.
What about the jacket?
I made that jacket myself. Well, when I say made that, ah, yeah.
Goodbye,
oh,
Riley.
Yes.
Good night. Oh, squish.
And she's dead.
R.I.P. Bury her next to the rest of them.
Oh. Buff.
She's a problem. She's definitely going to be going after a lot of people.
Wow.
Little two for one right there.
Little twofer, we call that.
Little twofer. Buy one, get one free.
Mm-hmm. Oosh.
That was a good one. That was a good one.
That
yeah.
was a good one. That was great.
Piper is my brother-in-law's favorite wrestler.
Really?
He said he was so mad at this Royal Rumble because I eliminated Piper.
That's so like, he's not on your side?
No, he's definitely not. He said I was really upset at you.
Your own family is rooting against you.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You're gonna have to have a talk with him.
I mean, I've tried. The man is adamant.
Is he?
About being against me, yes.
Wow. In the last 2 years, it's been the most fun because you actually don't know who you could see from outside of WWE.
Yeah,
like
so many possibilities.
You know, it's not just NXT, WWE, and Legends now. It's people might come in from the independents, from other companies. Seeing Mickey James was really cool. Like, things like that. You just never know.
Okay, Becky's back in.
Oh, here comes the man.
Okay, so she never really left, did she? Kind of should have left, I think. I think they should have taken her back and not let her come back. But here we go. All right, oh gosh. Yeah, see, everything's starting to backfire right now.
Ooh, nay. Oh, two. We got another two for.
Bam.
Our plan is falling apart. This is not good.
It's you.
Ah. This is literally what I sat here waiting for.
Chelsea Green.
The return.
I was literally made to be in this spotlight, okay?
This is true. You do tend to draw the eye. I'll give you that.
Big return here.
Look at her. She has a point to prove. She is like, no, honey.
Fired
you don't
up.
Put me number 20. Uh-uh.
Fired up.
I should have been number 30 or number 1.
The Karen of our division.
Adam.
Oh, man. Still walking.
Yeah, she's still walking. And screaming.
See, I told you. I sassy.
Work.
I was like, take a photo. Yes. Take a photo. I believe I said, take a photo.
Take a photo.
Go, girl.
Take a photo.
I am a future Hall of Famer.
Here she goes, and she looks so good, and she's like, yeah, I'm going to take on Rhea.
Chelsea goes out.
Oh, that was all you.
Yeah, fam.
She just walked right out of the ring. With your help.
How long was that?
And how does it make you feel rewatching?
Do you know what? It makes me feel like I'm in the history books and nobody can erase that from me. And do you know what? When they do the intro to Royal Rumble, you know who's going to be in there for the rest of time? That's right.
Yep.
That is right.
You're always the moment.
That is right.
It may not be the one that you...
It wasn't the one I planned for in my debut, okay, P? It was not the one I planned for. But it was a moment nonetheless.
Yeah, exactly. You're always the moment.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Okay, now, oh gosh. Okay, yeah. Ah, okay, everything's falling apart right now. Everything's falling apart. This isn't how we wanted it to go. Oh gosh. I'm gone. Oh, EO's gone. Becky's gone. Ha. See how that works. Bailey's always there to save us. There she goes. Oh god.
Yay, yes, Liv!
That's not how we wanted that to go, obviously. Liv.
My partner, she kicks ass in this.
And now we're still going at it because we cause chaos. It's what we do. Doesn't even matter about the match. We just want to, like, you know, keep doing this. We're beating Becky. She really ruined our, like, a lot of our plans we had for that match, but, you know, sometimes unpredictable stuff happens. And we just fight. We're fighting. We're still going. We're fighting. We're just going through the crowd. The match is still going. I don't know what the record is for anything in terms of like groups, like factions, eliminations. I'm not really sure. Maybe just look that up, but I'm pretty sure we're up there. We have to be, right?
you're in the record books and nobody can take that from you.
And that's the thing. If Guinness Book of World Records wants to make a record for fastest elimination by a female, guess what? It will go to Rhea, not me. But I will be standing there taking a photo with the award, okay?
Exactly, exactly. You're part of this too.
Oh, it's me!
Here you are, finally.
Oh man,
how excited were you?
I was like shocked. You know, it was hard for me to like be super excited because I didn't know what kind of reaction I was gonna get.
Right.
And I didn't want to like again get my hopes up on anything. But to see people out there with the 956 signs and like the signs for me and everyone just it was really cool.
Exciting.
Really, really cool. It was definitely like a very humbling weekend for me.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
That's always fun.
That is. And I had to go with the Selena and Eddie Guerrero gear.
Of course.
I was like, have to. Have to.
There's no other option there, you know?
No, not at all. Oh, you know, I mean, it's every woman
for themselves.
I mean,
you just hit your partner.
Well, I mean, there was a lot of girls flying at me. I couldn't tell.
That's very mean.
Well, I mean, I'm out there to win, you know?
I mean, true. I can't argue that.
No. I'm out there to just get my WrestleMania opportunity. Okay, Zoe. Oh. Not today, Zoe.
Why did I forget about this?
Hiya!
Oh, I should not be sitting next to you.
Oh, come on. It was all in fair fun. Look, I did it to Asuka, too. Oh, we did a spinny thingy. Here we go. Whee! This was really fun. This is cool to watch.
Three people are beating me up right now. Why? Leave me alone.
You know why? You know why three people are beating you up?
Because it takes three people to beat me up.
Because it takes three people and they can't even eliminate you. You know why? Because you're the moment now.
Oh, Michelle McCool. Hey. She came in from the crowd, right?
Yeah. They bring back the legends. The superstars that kind of paved the way for us. And so I was looking forward to seeing them and working with them when I got told I was going to be a part of the Rumble.
Those are her daughters.
Oh, that's nice.
Yes, and like they're just there to watch and then no, they're not.
She almost fell, recovered.
She nearly did.
I'm posed.
Yeah.
Personally, I think Leku does not get enough recognition for what their work in the Divas Revolution.
No, I agree. I really, really agree. I think they were so freaking talented.
Yeah, I think so.
This was really, really cool, especially being our first one. For me,
oh,
at least.
Oh, exactly. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, look at her. She's in great shape.
She's
right
such
here.
A badass.
Dude, and she's doing it all in sweats.
And UGG boots. Dude, she got UGG boots on.
She's badass.
She could be drafted to the Judgment Day.
She could be drafted to the Judgment Day. Two mommies?
Well, Undertaker's missus?
Yeah, you went too far with that one, dog.
Look, you're still in there.
I was the longest NXT participant to stay in there.
Look at you. Mm-hmm. You're getting your butt kicked.
I am, and I'm not liking it.
Oh, and okay, yeah. Sonya came in to pick the bones. Uh-oh. No! Well, I guess I'll finish this alone.
Right here. Get I'm mad.
I don't know. You tell me if I'm mistaken, but I think number 30 is the only position you should want to be in.
Yeah, really.
Unless you're like, oh, I'm going to be a hero. I want to be number 1 and 2. Okay, good for you, heroes. I want to be 30.
Yeah, exactly.
Another return.
Yeah.
Whoa! It's Nia Jax!
Yeah. No one saw this coming.
And I want everyone to be gone by the time I come in the ring at 30.
And I want everybody to already be
gone.
Halfway waked out.
Yeah, they're done.
Already gone.
I actually want them to be halfway on their way home.
Yeah, exactly.
Not a bad walk.
Not a bad walk.
Not a bad walk.
Not a bad walk.
I used to like when she used the eye thing, she'd look like this way, then that way. You know? She'd be like, I see you creeping. You know what I mean? And she would walk. Nobody remember that?
If I was them, I'd be scared. I'm sorry, you're one of them, aren't you?
I am.
Even on the screen, I could have sworn they put eyes on the screen, too.
Did they?
I think I know what you're talking about.
Right? I didn't make that up.
I think I know what you're talking
about. I be making some stuff up sometimes, so.
You do.
Yeah.
But, do you know what? This is also the other thing about being number 30. Everybody that's in that ring immediately hates you.
Yeah.
Legit stopped the whole Rumble just for Nia.
Because you got the best position you could possibly get.
Everybody in that ring is already gunning for you. Before you've even gotten in it.
What's she yapping about?
She's saying she's the best.
And it's Nia Jax coming back to WWE, being already a former champion.
Yes.
Like, that's huge. Everybody, of course, wants her out immediately.
She's
that's
a threat.
Yeah, that is a total threat.
Boo! Treat you all like a bunch of losers.
Bunch of losers.
Putting you all down.
Not Raquel.
Look, I'm really tired at this point. So
what about
I have
Raquel? You could draft Raquel into the Judgment Day. Two mommies.
Yeah, I wouldn't be mad.
Two mommies.
Yeah.
We love a horse girl moment.
You really want two mommies, don't you, Dom Dom?
No, I'm just throwing them out there, you know?
You.
Hey, don't get mad. It's okay.
Uh-huh. You beat on one today, haven't you?
Nah, dude. Relax. You're the OG.
Uh-huh.
See how she gets, guys?
I got four children with me in the Judgment Day, so...
I'm not a child.
You're the biggest child.
Your nickname might be Mommy, but you are by far the biggest. You and Dom are tied for biggest infants.
What?
No! Look, I look after you.
And oh, that was impressive.
Thanks.
I'll give you that.
Thanks, fam.
That guy lost his mind.
Now I'm
he was a time
around.
Traveler. That dude looked like a caveman. Get her out. Get her out.
Bye.
Right on her feet. Hey. Mad as hell. Can't even talk about her both feet touching the ground. Raquel looking like she's in control.
Take it easy.
Okay, Asuka. See, she came and tried me as I was having my little WrestleMania point moment.
Hey.
Look at that. Oh, no. Oh.
Draft pick number one.
I wouldn't mind it. We used the tag.
Yeah, I'm not going to lie. That back fist gave me a black eye.
Look at the strength. The show triangle. Of power. Wow.
That power. Jeez.
Well, she gave me a black eye.
Another triangle? Cross arm bar.
Dude, what if we just recruit Asuka?
Nah, I got beef with Asuka.
Right, you got beef with everybody. Yeah.
She's got her own group, you know. Some damage control.
Okay, bye, Asuka.
Damage day.
Is this where they team up on me? I hope they
probably.
Nope.
No?
Take it back.
Oh, Asuka just... Oh, okay.
Oh, unnecessary. They do team up on me. That's right. I like these little strike exchanges. Oh.
Nice.
Dirty.
Who threw her out?
Me.
Oh, well, that's cool. I mean, you'd be the only one that would be able to.
Not Michelle!
Oh, jeez.
Not Michelle! Unnecessary. Oh, this is a Piper moment. Get her, Piper!
Oh, jeez. Wow.
My brother-in-law was very excited about this. He was very happy.
That she threw her over like that?
Yes. And that's when I was like, I'm going to crush my brother-in-law's dreams.
Good.
I'm going to take her.
Sister-in-law comes first.
A couple big tackles. Oh, she's very strong.
It's not very often that you get thrown around like that.
It really isn't. This was a moment for me.
Right? Another humbling moment?
Another humbling moment, for sure. I was like, wow.
Not invincible.
No, but this was very easy to play dead at this point, too.
Yeah, you've been in for a hot minute now.
I might have lost a little bit there.
What are you doing up there? You're crazy.
Oh, no.
Oh, but see, I got back up and I caught her. I caught her.
I forgot about this. Whoa! Rain my beautiful face.
Got her out.
Crush my brother-in-law's dreams.
Love it.
Rain my beautiful face. That's it, Raquel. You will rue the day. Now that I remember.
I can't believe you didn't tell me that. That is not a light lady to be carrying around like that.
Well, you know, I had to do whatever it takes to get Rhea out. And man, my back looks jacked right
there. It does. Oh!
That was hurtful.
Turn that one right back around.
How dare she? Not only did she disappoint me, she disappointed the entire state of Texas.
She did.
Rhea understands that.
She does, and she doesn't care. Let's face it.
Texas is just as big as Australia.
Okay, so we've got final three.
Final three. Rhea, Liv, Asuka.
Jinx.
Oh,
these two have been in it the entire time.
Oh, I remember this.
Libby's hanging on for dear life.
Yeah.
This is moments before my spectacular win.
I'm so proud of Liv, though. Look at her still holding on.
She's holding on.
She has, like, the most grit and the most fight.
Here comes Asuka. Oh! Great counter by Rhea.
I want to see the 619 from Rhea.
It was really bad.
They're all on the apron. This is it.
Asuka's bringing it to her. Oh, right in the face. Oh, no! And Libby eats the mess. Oh, not in her beautiful face.
Oh!
Oh, and Asuka's gone.
Kicked her.
Hey.
I did.
You got her enough. That's all you needed.
Kicked her in the little tush and she fell.
Strong legs.
Very strong legs, you know.
Gotcha.
That's how I turned you, fam.
I wonder how Ray feels about her doing his move.
Probably hates it.
It's very very disrespectful, especially the way she's treated them.
Right?
Yeah. Necessary.
Final two, I wasn't as tired as I thought.
Come on, Liv. Liv, now's your chance. Now's your chance, Liv. Her feet are dangling. Get her, Liv. I know
she
you're
can't
blind.
See.
It's okay, but you can hear. You can hear and feel. Use your senses. That's right. Fight. Get her.
We almost had a little big toe touch there.
I still had enough in the tank
Talk
to do
us
this.
Through this moment.
Whoa.
Whoa.
I was like, I won, sucker. Get out my ring.
That was hard. That was hard to watch.
That was a tough one.
So when you had the ropes,
how did you feel?
How did you feel confident enough to have the energy to swing your legs up and hold yourself after an hour-long match?
Because I have a lot of pent-up aggression against Liv Morgan, who is my old tag partner.
And now you're eating the ropes.
Yeah. Did you think of, like, sanitation there?
But look at the people. The people are, like, really into Rhea.
Unlike Nikki Cross, who just pointed at nothing and was meaningless, you actually get to point at something and it means something.
But I didn't even point because I don't want to be generic.
Exactly.
I just did a little wavy wave.
So walk us through it.
Oh, I just wanted my moment, you know.
Okay.
Just won the Royal Rumble.
Hey.
Came in at number one. Gloating a little bit, saying suck it, yeah.
Shh.
Don't get too excited, take it easy.
You can't say that.
But I didn't want to point because everyone points and I'm not everyone.
Exactly.
So I was like, I'm going to do my little wavy wave. And I waved at the sign and fireworks went off and
That was
pretty amazing.
Did you feel super cool here?
I did. I was just glad that my hair was still somewhat slick back too.
Not gonna lie,
it never looks like that.
Pretty cool. Yeah. That is a cool moment. It looked cool.
So now that we've watched my spectacular win of the 2023 Royal Rumble, going in at number one and finishing and absolutely destroying and obliterating and eradicating everyone in my way, you can now watch Royal Rumble 2024 live on Peacock.